Sanchez is a savage.
Diego has this intense, almost insane belief in himself.
Diego Sanchez is gonna bring it. This kid is in your face nonstop, and he never gets tired.
He likes to incorporate a lot of things into his training that are very unorthodox, including spending time in an isolation tank, a sensory deprivation tank. He spends a lot of time doing yoga, a lot of time meditating, and listening to meditation CDs. It's very big to him. He spends a lot of focus on his mind. A lot of focus on his concentration. Diego rises far above his physical abilities just with his mind. This is a wild man. It's a real wild man. This ain't an act. It, more than anyone you will ever face inside the octagon, when you fight Diego Sanchez, you don't just fight his skills. You fight his mind. You fight his fury. You fight the storm of craziness that is Diego Sanchez. You know all this, his face? This is because he's building up murder in his mind right now.
In the first round. I'm a freight train. I'm just gonna keep on trucking.
Diego finish. Diego tagged
him. Now Vessin trying to flurry.
Diego Sanchez has an unstoppable belief in himself. He is crazy in the best way possible.
The main thing when you fight a guy like Diego Sanchez, you are you have to stay calm and keep your composure. Diego Sanchez will come back from the dead, and he will pursue that takedown and that ground and pound till the very end. This guy is non-stop. He is all heart. We've seen it time and time again. Diego Sanchez delivers excitement every single fight.
Who used to kid me all the time when I would say, Forrest Griffin was the original Ultimate Fighter? He'd say, Forrest, no, I fought Kenny before that fight. I'm the original Ultimate Fighter.
So people sleep on him because he won so easily. You can't count this guy out ever. His resolve is second to none.
Diego Sanchez is one of the most entertaining fighters I have ever seen in my life.
Oh, oh my god, he knocked this dude. I'm like, no, you don't knock them. He's gonna have that easy.
Now that I see you, I could never look.
Diego Sanchez is a nightmare. That is his nickname, and it's apt. He's a dangerous man.
That's why I'm nightmare.
He's the nightmare.
No, throw that dream out the window.
I think of Diego Sanchez, I think of a guy screaming yes, 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 and fighting until the final bell.
His intensity personified.
Diego just got dominant control in his position. Diego already feels he's the uncrowned champ. He's not going to let him take too many of these.
He's absolutely.
He's not
I'm a warrior on the battlefield, swinging his sword for 5 hours straight. Think those guys got tired?
You're one of the most entertaining fighters I have ever seen in all my years of calling fights, and tonight was probably you at your best. It was incredible.
Listen to that. You hear that? That's the decision.